silly young boy. He said, lately I have no base. Folks don't live with peace and joy. He found some worries in their faces. They're lost and don't know where to go. He said, I'll get the people straightened by putting on a puppet show. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people out in the field. He thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do. When he got some skill, he got some work. He did some confident and he was good. Folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. First he called out young Abe Lincoln. He would teach them civil rights. Then came the Martin Luther. So he'd recall his peaceful fights. Old Mark swayed his will and wisdom. Well, surely shown that life is gone. But he smiled with satisfaction when the prince of peace was gone. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people only live in fear. He thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And he got some strength, he got some wood. He did so confident and he was good. The folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. Now his puppet shows were clever, and he made the people laugh. When he got across the message to walk along love's open path, he held his own puppet theater. Cut out the spotlights yellow and red. And then he wrote up in all the papers, this is what this story said. He said, the young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people of living fear. He thought that maybe they'd listen to the puppet telling them what to do. And he got some string and he got some wood. He looked so confident and he was good. The folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. The young New Mexican puppeteer, he saw the people of living fear. He thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do. And he got some string and he got some wood. He is so confident and he was good. The folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.